Hi, hello, namaskara. In today's session, again we continue with the chapter number 3, current electricity. In that, we have to go through the combination of cells. In that again, we are focusing in today's session only on the series combination. Okay, it's the same as that of the series combination of resistors. Okay, let us derive that. But before to derive the series combination, first I'll make some points on the what now? Resistors. Okay, generally we have studied for the resistor. If two resistors are connected in series, only single end is connected, right? And we are naming it as R1 and R2. And one point is very clear to us, in series combination, always current is same throughout. Current is same throughout. Therefore, we are taking here current I is equal to having a same value. Right. Similarly, another ohmic parameter we have seen there, that is the potential difference, right? Across resistor R1, we are taking here V1. Similarly, across R2, we are taking here V2. And therefore, I can say here V is what now? Changing, we can say. V is what now here? Changing. And the derivation method what I am using, we are taking the sum of potential difference right here. Total potential difference we are taking across these two resistor end, okay, and we are taking this V value as what now here, V1 plus V2, net potential V1 plus V2, okay, and to put the values for the V1 and V2, we have taken the help of Ohm's law, that is I into R1 and plus of I into R2. On the same basis, now we have to derive the parallel combination. That is, if I take the same diagram here, instead of resistor, keep the cells now. Okay, keep the cells. I am comparing two derivations so that it will be comfortable to remember. Okay, thereafter, we have to put the current. As your current is same, similarly, here also current is same, remember. Current also here what now? Same. And what about the potential difference? If I speak of, again, the potential difference is again here also changing. Potential difference is also here what now? Changing. Therefore, here if I say some current of I value and potential difference across a cell 1, I am taking it as here, again same thought, V1 across cell V2, E2, otherwise cell 2, I am taking it as what now here, V2. Okay, now, but one point I am want to focus here. Illi tanaka naavu yenu potential difference iddaga V is equal to IR anta barita idvi. But in mele cell iddaga we have to use this equation E minus IR. Okay, because as per our derivation, I am mentioning the EMF also and internal resistance also for the given cells. Okay, therefore, whenever we are deriving the cell derivations for the combination, remember, for the potential difference we have to keep the equation V is equal to E minus IR. Understood? With this note we start to derive. Okay, now, yes, first we are only focusing on series combination, already I told you. Okay, therefore let us take two cells which are connected in series now. That is cell 1, which is having a EMF E1 and corresponding internal resistance R1. Corresponding internal resistance R1. Adheriti, E cell jote innan cell anna yen maadideni? Series agi connect maadideni. Okay. E cell ina EMF eshtide E2 oda. Amele idu internal resistance eshtide R2 oda. Understood? Okay, this is the network we are having now. Now, the very important point you must remember, how to draw the current. Okay, how to draw the current. Remember, always we know that whenever we given with the network, always current starts from the positive polarity. And if cell 2 na consider maadide antare current hege flow aagtade irthi flow aagtade. Okay, illinda hege hogutte current irthi flow aagtade ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಂದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಈ ರೀತಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಿ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್. ಜನರಲಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಟು ದ ರೈಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಬಟ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್, ವೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್, ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್, ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್, ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಟರ್ಮಿನೇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ನೌ ಯುವರ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು draw the network. Okay, I'll name some points here. Okay, that is, I'll name this point as A and this point as B and this point as what now here, C. The aim of this derivation, I want to know how to solve the equivalent cell value for a given two cells. So, ಎರಡು ಸೆಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅದ್ರ ನಾನು ಇಕ್ವಿವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಇರುವಂತ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸೆಲ್ಲಿನ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್, ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ನೋ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆರ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿವಿಜನ್, ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಒನ್, ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೀಡಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ಓಕೆ, ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಐ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ಇ ಒನ್ ಇ ಒನ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇ ಟು ಆರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ದ ಇ ಎಮ್ ಎಫ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಗಿವನ್ ಟೂ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ನಾವು. ಓಕೆ, ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್, potential difference across cell 1, we can write it as here what now, V1. Across cell 2, we can write it as what now here, V2. Okay, but as per our convenience and as per our derivation, instead of writing V1, shall I write it here VAB? Because this V1 across what now here, AB we are observing, because cell 1 is connected across AB. Similarly, instead of V2, we are writing here what now? BC. Understood? That is potential difference across BC polarity. And I'll write another value here, potential difference across AC. That is what now? Total potential difference across what now? AC polarity. Okay. And these are the two points across which I am connecting a equivalent cell afterwards. Okay. Now, with this information, let us write what are the potential difference for the cell 1. Okay, potential difference for cell 1 having a EMF E1 and the internal resistance R1. Okay, therefore I will write it here VAB. VAB is the potential difference across cell. E1 is equal to, already I told you here, whenever potential difference I am writing, when we are given with this E1 and R1, we have to use this equation for the potential difference. Adakke enagutte idu, E1 minus of I into R1. We are not writing subscript for what now here? I, because current is remaining same here. Current is what now? Remaining same throughout the network. Only potential difference is changing. Understood? Now, therefore, if I write this more properly here, okay, that will be comfortable for us. That VAB can be written as here V of A, instead of writing directly V of B. Okay, therefore I can say here VAB is equal to, we can write it here as E1 minus of I into R1. E1. Okay, this is equation 1, we can take it here. Similarly, we have to calculate the potential difference across the ends B and C where we are connecting the cell E2. Okay, therefore, potential difference for the cell E2 and the R2. Okay, therefore, I will write that BC, because that is connected between the ends B and C. Therefore, we can write it here V of B minus of V of C. V of B minus of V of C. Therefore, VBC is equal to, we can write it here. VBC is equal to, I can write it here E2 minus of I into R2. I into R2. Okay, now I think you are now comfortable with the equation now. Therefore, these are the two potential difference we are obtaining. Now, what I will do, I want to know what is the equivalent, what now, cell value. Therefore, we have to take these two cells. We have to take these two cells and we have to substitute a single cell. And that is connected between what now here? A and C and only itself, right? Therefore, I want to know how can I get the potential difference between the A and C. Therefore, we try to calculate the potential difference between A and C now. Okay, therefore, potential difference between A and C. Potential difference between A and C for the cells E1 and the E2. Therefore, we will split that now. Here, VAC is equal to, VAC is equal to what can I write? As per our idea, we can write it here VA minus of VC. Okay. Okay, but there is one problem. Yakandre cell one day VAB madhya nanu E1 minus I into R number bitte. But again, VAC madhya total yes cell idave. Yerad cell idave. Yerad cell igan an equation nu barilike kashta. Adikian martini ide equation in nananu rebuild martini. Ega pantandre. That is, I'll make it here VAC as V of A. Okay. Minus V of B, okay, plus V of B, minus of V of B, plus V of B, in agatha, cancel agatha. If it doesn't harm our equation, again, as usual, V of C, okay. Now, there is no change in this equation and this equation. We are only adding and subtracting what now? This term, right? This is the extra term. Now, if you keenly observe this equation, V of A, we are having minus V of B. Similarly, V of B minus V of C we are having. That is, if you observe here, V of A minus V of B, already we are having the answers for that, right? For this also, we are having answer for that. Okay, therefore, on substituting now, V of A minus V of B, the line in the substitution mark both new, even minus of IR1 plus VB minus V of C the linenta substitute markobod new E2 minus of I into R2 anta in markobod new substitute markobod. Therefore, on rewriting the equation, I will get here E1 and we have to take this E2. Okay. Now, again from this term, minus I and the minus I is common. Therefore, I'll take it here minus of I into what now? If I take the minus I common, the remaining term is what now here? R1 plus R2. Okay. Which is equal to what now here? VAC. Therefore, this is the potential difference between the VAC. Now, now we have to substitute what now? Equivalent cell in the position of these two cells. Therefore, we have to write a single cell. We have to write a single cell between the A and C. Between the A and C. Okay. And that cell is equivalent to these two cells. Adakke nanta hesaru kodtene nanu E equivalent anta hesaru kodtene. Amele aa cell ge iruvanta internal resistance kuda en irutade R equivalent. Okay. Therefore, we can write the equation now. We can write the equation as V is equal to, because across this one, what is the potential difference? I can write it here. It is nothing but across AC. How do? Antandre VAC antandre equation enagutte na baride antandre VAC is equal to enaitu E equivalent minus of I into R equivalent. R equivalent. Now again this equation. Now take this equation as somewhere 3 and equation 4. Now compare the equation 3 and 4. If you compare the equation 3 and 4, we can obtain one important point. Instead of E1 plus E2, at that place we are having what now here? E equivalent. I am comparing this equation and this equation because here LHS and the LHS both are same. Okay. Therefore, here we can compare Similarly, we can compare another thing, that is we are having here minus I, here also we are having a minus I. Okay, and at the position of R1 plus R2, we are having what now here? R equivalent. Therefore, we can conclude here now, that is E equivalent is equal to E1 plus E2, and R equivalent is equal to R1 plus R2. ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎರಡು ನಮಗೆ ಸೆಲ್ ಸಿರೀಸ್ ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಅದ್ರ ಇಕ್ವಿವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಬೇಕಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಎರಡು ಸೆಲ್ಲಿನ ಇಎಂಎಫ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು. ಅವಾಗ ಏನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ನನಗೆ ಆ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಅದು ಇಕ್ವಿವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅದೇ ಆ ಎರಡು ಸೆಲ್ಲಿನ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ ಏನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ನನಗೆ ಇಕ್ವಿವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಪಡ್ಕೋತೇನೆ. This is how we can derive the equation for what now? Cells in series combination. Understood. Now, we have to discuss very small 2-3 things after this one. Let us do that now. That is, if we are having what now? Identical cells. If we are having a identical cells now. Okay, this identical cell derivation again is the same as that of what now? Identical resistors, that is here cell 1, okay, cell 2, cell 3, like that we are having how many cells now? N cells, okay, which are connected in what now here? Series, okay. Therefore, I will write it here, it is having E1, R1, E2, R2, E3, R3. And we are having here ENRN. But TN anta heide nanu ella cell enada identical ada antandre E1 is equal to E2 is equal to so on up to what now EN, all of them are identical athwa same antandre adar value enta kodtene nanu E anta kodtene. Adhe riti ella cell identical irodrinda ಅದ್ರ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಏನ್ ತಗೋಬಹುದು ನಾನು ಸೇಮ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ತಗೋಬಹುದು. ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಎನ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ಗೆ ಅಥವಾ ಎನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಇರೋ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ಗೆ ನಾನು ಏನಂತ ಬರ್ಕೋಬಹುದು, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ಕೋಬಹುದು. ಆದ್ರಿಂದ ನಾನು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ, ಆಗಳೇ ತಗೊಂಡಂತ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ತಗೋತೀನಿ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ ದೇರ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಸ್, ವಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇ ಇಕ್ವಿವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಇಂಟು ಆರ್ ಇಕ್ವಿವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಡಿರೈವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಹೌದು, right? The same equation we have compared and got the answer for this one and this one. Okay. Therefore, same equation I am taking. Okay. In this one, we had to take the help of what now here? Equivalent. Equivalent antandre enu, that is E1 plus E2 and so on up to what now here? So on up to N terms we are having. Therefore, I can say for the first cell in value anta barkobodu E anta barkolri. Adete next cell igu value enanta bartade E na bartade. Yaake helri ella cell enadavo identical adavo. Ee riti nanu eshtu terms idave? N terms idave. Therefore, I can say here N times the E is the equivalent cell value when they are identical. Ade riti I can do the same thing for what now? Equivalent resistor, that is R equivalent is equal to R1 plus R2 and R3 and so on up to what now here? N terms we are having, right? N terms we are having. Prati undu resistor value is to the R plus R and so on up to what now? N times the R and the helpodu. N times the R ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಬಹುದು. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆರ್ ಇಕ್ವಿವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಂತ ಬರ್ಕೋಬಹುದು ನೀವು, ಎನ್ ಆರ್ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ಕೋಬಹುದು. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್, ಒಂದ್ ವೇಳೆ ಈ ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ಗೆ ನಾ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ, ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಒಂದು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ, ಈಗ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ. ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಒಂದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಸೆಲ್ ಹೇಗೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ, ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಈ ರೀತಿ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಈ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ. ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಐ, ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್, ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫ್ಲೋ across this network na haudu nanage illi ee current value na kandu hidkobeku anta nen martene nanu I is equal to en madkobodu what can I do here shall I use this equation shall I use this equation and we will get the answer very easily that is here we have to write this rewrite this equation we have to rewrite this equation that is I is equal to v divided by r we can write it it's a general idea right it's a general idea but here potential difference okay for the potential difference what we are having here it's a n times the e yakandre potential difference annana en anta barbekagutte illi actually we have to write it as e equivalent okay whole divided by I r plus r equivalent okay actually this is the basic equation we are having here okay I'm taking the idea of this one and we are building this equation okay because here resistor we are having a single but in our network what we are having this all resistors this all resistor the internal resistance of this one this one this one and all this one are in series combination but again this also in series combination with what now this external resistance capital R also I can say ಹೌದು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಮ್ ಅನ್ನ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸಮ್ ನೌ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇ ಈಕ್ವಲೆಂಟ್ ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ಬರೀತೀರಿ ಎನ್ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ದ ಇ ಹೋಲ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ಬರೀತೀರಿ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲೆಂಟ್ ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ಬರೀಬಹುದು ಎನ್ ಆರ್ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ಕೋಬಹುದು ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಕಲ್ cells okay now after this we go through another point that is if I change the polarity let us we are having a circuit like this one okay I'll name this as E1 and we'll call it as E R1 okay internal resistance but if I connect again a resistor in this way okay that time it will make a trouble right it is plus minus minus plus okay the question will arise in this scenario how to write the equation as the polarity is reverse here we have to write the information regarding this one as e2 regarding this one as e2 with what now here negative sign therefore we got here e equivalent equation as e1 plus minus of e2 aagtade minus of e2 andre equation enaytadu e1 minus of e2 anta aagtade but very interestingly there is no harm to the what now resistance r remember okay resistors is independent of polarity therefore there will be no harm to the resistor always okay therefore r1 plus r2 we are writing again therefore there is no change in the resistance but only there is change in what now here polarity okay after this one we'll take a very one small example because that will speaks of many thing okay if I take a cell let us say in the sambena okay that is I'm connecting here negative to negative itself now that is I take it as somewhere here it's as a 10 volt okay and I'll take it as somewhere 8 volt now take it as somewhere 8 volt okay now let us say it is connected with some external resistor it is connected with some external resistance of 10 ohm now okay now I'll name this as E1 and I'll name this as what now here E2 now now if I want to calculate what is the current given by the cell if I want to calculate what is the current given by the cell then I have to go for equation what now here I is equal to yes E divided by what now here E divided by R okay there's no problem but E equivalent when I say the E equivalent the problem will arise because as it is series combination you can use this equation right e1 plus e2 but as the polarity is opposite therefore we have to take the e1 and the difference of e2 okay antandre whole divided by r remember this will be always termed as a net emf remember it's always termed as a net emf that is we have to subtract a larger value from the lower value. That is 10 minus in marko bek new 8 marko ondo whole divided by 10 we have to make it. Thereafter we'll get 2 by 10. Therefore we'll get the answer as what now somewhere 0.2 ampere is the current anta in marbodu helabodu. But idu one scenario aitu. Okay, I'll do the same thing for the another scenario. That is if I change the polarity somewhere in this way now. ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಈಗ ನಾನು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಟು ದ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಪೊಲಾರಿಟಿನೇ ತಗೋತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ನೌ ಹಿಯರ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಟು ದ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಪೊಲಾರಿಟಿ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ನ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ 10 ವೋಲ್ಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ 8 ವೋಲ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ನೇಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಇ1 ಅಂಡ್ ಇ2 ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿನಾರಿಯೋ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದ ನೆಟ್ ಇಎಂಎಫ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ Again, we have to calculate the net EMF. That is, again, we have to subtract from the larger value to the smaller value itself. Okay, there is no change in what now? Equation. Whenever the polarities are same, which are connected like this one. Negative to negative, otherwise positive to the positive. Okay, these are all information regarding what now? Cells in series combination. Okay. In the next session, we try to go through what now parallel combination of cells and their corresponding equivalent EMF and the internal resistance. Okay, thank you.